The AR-15 is the most talked about gun in America. But the AR-15's creator died before the weapon became a popular hit, and his family has never spoken out until now. The Stoner family told NBC News their father, Eugene Stoner, designed the AR-15 and subsequent M16 as a military weapon to give our soldiers an advantage over the AK-47. He died long before any mass shootings occurred. They added they think he would have been horrified and sickened, as anyone, if not more, by these mass shooting incidents.